Bro, niggas stand to the left. My rich niggas stand to the right. Lil mama, she keep looking at me. I'ma knock the pussy out like white night. Hit it with a left, hit it with a right. I'ma knock the pussy out like white night. Hit it with the left, hit it with the right. I'ma knock the pussy out like white night.
Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Rumble, young nigga rumble. Lil mama want a nigga like me in the sheets. Ice Cube, knock it out like D-Bo. Now who's that talking that gangsta shit? Ain't somebody gon' kick your ass. When I walk up in the club, I better make a thunderstorm. Let them know that it's a whole lot of cash. Rich niggas on the right all night. Broke niggas to the left by yourself. Now who the hell just said that the roof on fire? Call 911 like what club?
Bro, niggas stand to the left. My rich niggas stand to the right. Lil mama, she keep looking at me.
I'ma knock the pussy out like fight night.
Hit it with a left, hit it with a right. I'ma knock the pussy out like fight night. Hit it with the left, hit it with the right. I'ma knock the pussy out like fight. I'm a rich nigga.
What's up, everyone? My name is Chris Banaga. I am from San Diego, currently residing in Daly City, dancing with the company. And today I taught a beginner track for work. I taught a beginner piece to a song called Fight Night by Migos. It's a rap song, so it's a lot different from what I taught last night for advanced. But in terms of the piece, since it was a beginner piece, I wanted to focus mainly on getting the students to feel out the song and listen to the way he rapped the song. So I kept emphasizing that they are rappers, and so I wanted them to get in the mentality of really connecting to not only what he's saying, but how he says certain things. And I feel like dancing to rap songs, you really like to listen to how the rapper sings it, or raps it, I guess, and as a dancer you like to emulate that through your body, through different types of movements, whether it's grooves or execution or stuff like that. So I guess the main tip for today was to be able to be a rapper and balance in between certain flows, whether it's a fast flow or like a groovy flow. Yeah, I just wanted the students to understand that a little bit, and also allow themselves to kind of just let go and have fun with dancing, because I feel like as a beginner, dancing should just be really fun. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Shout out to the company, shout out to everyone back home, shout out to Org for having me, and shout out to Steezy. Shout out you guys. Shout out to everyone that came to class last 2 days. Yeah, thank you.